I'm just reflecting here on just this past Father's Day. Here he was talking, he was telling us how proud he was of us for always sticking together, and my siblings, and taking care of each other and helping each other, how proud he was of all of us. And he cried a little bit. I was like, didn't you cry? He was like, no, I'm really, really proud. I'm really, really proud of you. And just to know that he was proud of us. My father wasn't nothing else. He was honest. If he ain't feel that way, he ain't no matter. So I know he sincerely was proud of us. And it felt good for him to say that to us. And I'm glad that he told us. Because that's what we had. We had that. We knew our daddy left this world knowing he was loved and he was proud of his kids. Thank you.
Hello guys, I'm Sean Charles. I was Kenneth's grandson. Kept pictures of me in his living room. Supported me with all my sports, basketball, baseball, football, soccer. Supported Brandon.
Look out, son. How you doing today? It's Pop. Hey, the mail just ran, and I got a new watch. This is the most beautiful watch I ever seen, son. Thank you. Thank you, son. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Tell Ashley I said thank her. Tell Mimi I said thank her. Tell your wife I said thank her, and I thank you the most. God bless you and your family.